Now that you have an idea of what a logarithm is, let's explore their properties. Since the logarithm of a number is an exponent, let's actually review the properties of exponents first, so that way we can see how they apply to logarithms. What's the result of each of these operations? You should write your answer using x as the base, and then using some combination of a and b for the exponent.